A gun battle broke out on Sunday evening at the Complexo do Alemao housing project in Rio. Heavily armed police patrolling the notorious slum area encountered suspected drug gang members, and a fierce firefight broke out. Police said that Dalva Arlinda Beserra de Assis, a 72-year-old woman, was escorting her grandson home from school, and she was hit and killed by a stray bullet. After the incident, young men from the neighborhood barricaded a major road in protest, but no further injuries or deaths were reported.